You can never get enough of what you don't need. Maybe an oxymoron, but a deep truth to learn here. I think there's some kind of magnet in that kind of stuff that we really don't need. So remember, stick to what really is important to you. That's today's thought.